Hello everybody, my name is Dominique Fearing. Welcome back to Wiser Gaming. Today we're going to be playing Papyrus' Big Christmas Adventure. And that was a terrible Papyrus impression. Okay, so we're going to get into it and hopefully have better impressions. How do I do this? Oh my god. As the winter holiday season approaches, two brothers begin preparations for gift giving.
Hey, Papyrus, I got a quick errand for you before we eat dinner.
You do? What is it?
Eskor asked us to bury a treasure for him.
Normally I would say no to this sort of thing, but I'm in a jolly Christmas mood today.
Wait, you didn't hear where he wanted the treasure? Oh, well, I'll tell you later. But if you're not back in 10 minutes, I'm eating dinner without you.
What's so mean? Don't do that, Papyrus. Get ready! Go! Oh, we actually... You die. Don't worry, it's only for a few seconds. How do I... Okay. Dash. Oh! Hulk dog scans can double as temporary checkpoints. Who knew? Okay, so...
Hey, you, Sansy.
Oh, God. Ah! Release arrows with when dash jumping for maximum momentum. Like that? Like that? That so obviously was not. Oh, God. What is that? Shit. Okay, so maybe I gotta run through that. I gotta dash through that. This is hard. This is hard. It continues counting after I die. Oh, this is surprisingly difficult. Come on, Papyrus. I don't have your time for your shenanigans. What are you? Oh! No! This is hard! Ooh! Wing dang. Gaster. Okay, jump. Jump. Jump! Come on. No! I knew it! All of your jockey training is about to pay off. I have none. There better be a checkpoint soon, because I can't deal with this. I was so scared. Oh god, no. Okay, this is a lot more difficult than it actually seemed to be. Oh. Ah. Gaster, shut up. I know you're mocking me. I don't know what that says. I'm gonna have to look up Winding after this.
Whoa, you suck at this.
SANS! Shut up, you tick bag. You're not doing this. You're watching your brother get killed. I thought that's the thing you hated! This game sucks! No, it don't. It's actually a really good game. I'm just bad at it. We're bad at it. Ooh, I can press down for a little, like, dash down jump. Oh, God. Should have pressed it then. I got 7 minutes, and it counts down while I'm dead. This isn't fair. I can't even get past this part. Oh, you little hairy...
Did...
Okay, jump, jump, jump! What were you doing?! This is really hard to control. This is, like, ridiculously hard. Oh, 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 oh god. I need a checkpoint soon. Oh god. Oh, no! Oh! Oh! Oh yes, SANS! Hello, SANS! Oh, boop! Haha! Oh god! What was that? What is that?! That's a blind jump?! Are you kidding me?! Oh, shenanigans! Oh! Oh, to get around! Down stomp moves me faster! I'm going to flip out. Did I just see Metaton? Hey! Oh, how am I gonna make that? Oh, is this being a thing? I agree, Papyrus. I'm starting to agree. That was me. Admittedly. That was me. Oh! Oh! Come on, please. Papyrus, please. No! How? Yes, I do, SANS! Thank you for criticizing me! Help me! Brother! Music's awesome. Oh. Okay. Oh, my Eriki didn't want to work! This is like a new level of difficulty. I have 5 minutes to get through this. Oh. I like how it wasn't even an oh no anymore. It's an oh. What could have been? Oh! Ah! I'm getting ready to do a comic dub after this, so I hope to God that my... This is getting me in the mood to scream. So I hope to God there's some screaming in the comics that I'm going to be dubbing earlier today. Oh. I'm trying not to scream and get too frustrated. I really am. It's taking like all my effort to do so. Really? Why don't it want to love me? Why does nothing want to love me? Oh, what was that, Papyrus? Can I get an answer? I am trying to use the down stop. Thank you for your advice. Maybe you can give me advice on how not to suck. Oh, how do I get that one? How do I get that one? There's no way to get that one. Ah. Wonder if I can cheat the game completely and just go up there. I'm gonna try, because it's better than trying to figure that out. That's hellacious. Okay, so if I... There's no way. Those... I can't even get past the simple thing now. There's no way! Oh. Okay. Papyrus, dude, bro, please help me. I can't even jump last minute on that! Why did I dash? I'm not even used to the keys right now. It won't jump! I got too close in personal into you guys' personal bubble space. I know, I'm sorry. I got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. 2 minutes more of failure. But that's it. It won't do that part it wants to do. It don't want to do. I want to make progress in this game. It's pretty. I like the music. I love Sans. I love Papyrus. I really want to make some sort of progress in this game! But it don't like me. I thought it was dead. Oh! I gotta wait until the absolute last minute to jump! That must be what I have to do. If it's not, I don't know what I have to do. What's the absolute last minute?! This is eating all my giblets right now! What the hell?! I taste blood. I think I bit the inside of my cheek. Yep. Why did I do that? Oh, there's no way. It don't like to move. Oh, I pressed jump. This is punishment for killing everyone. I'm sorry. I didn't want to. I mean, toward like the third genocide run, I kinda did, just because I wanted to fight Sans, but if I could have the chance to fight Sans without doing genocide, I would've. I don't like killing everyone else up until Sans! That's true, I have done the genocide route multiple times just so I can fight Sans, until I realized I can just do it once, and then close the game anytime I beat him. But then even that started getting old. You dash across. Okay, I have 38 seconds. I ain't gonna win this. And I'm never going to. Why did I dash down?! This is like a whole new level of insanity! This is! I don't think I've ever been this insane right now. I don't think I've ever felt like this. Even in games where it looks like I might have. Oh, you hairy chicken. Why? Why weren't you jumping? I was pressing a thing. I was pressing the jumping button. Jumping button is right here. I'm jumping. Jumping button.
Huh, my bro seems to be taking a while. I'm heading to Roby's.
The end. Skill level Jerry, alas you have failed. Oh no, I'm not, oh my god, why? Why would you do that to me, game? No one else often say, over the field we go, dashing all the way, ha ha ha. It's not the music. You guys thought I was done, oh no. Oh no, you're not gonna give me a skill level of Jerry and then say, oh well. I ain't gonna go out with a skill level of Jerry. Apparently I am, cause I knew that, why did I do that? Now I'm just making stupid mistakes. Why did I do that? It's fine. It's fine. You know what? It's fine. I could be doing worse. I don't think I could be doing worse right now. Wow! Why would you do that? I am holding down that Z button like no manata. I am jumping all over this place. This is ridiculous to a new extent. I should have stopped. Now I've got to go through another 8.5 minutes. Okay. Frog it, work with me, you little froggy bitch. Okay, we're gonna fall through. What is anything? What is life? What is this? It's bullshit is what it is. It freaked me out again. I didn't hear that the second time around. What was that? Was that? Shut up, Sans. You are so going on a shit list. Oh!
Why did I do that? Oh my god, no!
See stupid mistakes now. Okay, now we're to the place that likes to dick us over! There's no way we can make that. No way I can make that. You guys can probably make it. This is so unfair. I'm so salty.
I was jumping. Papers like fuck it too.
Oh, no. I am. Oh my god, no.
Why did I dash? Why did I run right into it? You sack of shit. Unbelievable. Ass bag.
Oh no. Oh yes. No. Oh. None of this is fair. Oh! Why? That clearly means I rule.
Garbage! You're still in training! I'm sorry. I started singing Papyrus' mixtape. I'm trying to keep myself as sane as possible. If I just... Okay, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. If you just wait, it'll lower you down after you jump enough where you can... Okay. It's a hand! It's the hand! It got the hand because he does that! What the hell is that? That's like guaranteeing you get hit by everything in that area! Oh, I pressed the wrong button. It's okay. We can make this. We can do this. If I get past it and we have to redo this, I ain't going to. You guys may think that I'm going to complete the game, but I'm actually not. Oh, we can do it. I can feel it in my bones, in my belly. In my bone bellies. Oh, anytime I turn, a hand gets stuck because it's doing this. I swear, that is guaranteed to get you hit. I got scared. Oh my god. Oh, I saw the other things there and I got scared and I jumped in the other direction and I'm so mad at myself now because I could have made it. I'm going to guess they wouldn't be that mean to make that do that. They wouldn't be that mean to put something right there. Right? They wouldn't be that mean. Please tell me it ain't so. I'm gonna wait. We can do this.
Without losing our sanity, we can. I know we can. If I had just not been a tit. Oh! At least music's playing, which is always a plus. Especially if it's Papyrus's! I can't handle too much of this. It's really pretty game, though. It's really pretty. It's just too bad! It's a dick! I'm just bad at games. I'm just bad. I ain't gonna make any excuses. I'm bad at games. And that's what I'm gonna leave it at. Is that what you want to hear? I don't want this. I don't want this anymore. I don't want this. Papyrus is not fit to be the royal guard. Because look at him. He can't even dodge spikes. He would die. Oh my god! Papyrus, put your hands in your pocket like sand so I can make that jump! Oh! I'm not gonna make it, even if I did make that jump. Even if I finally made it. You know what? I'd be so happy if I just made the jump. I don't even know if I'm gonna complete this game. It's that much of dicketry. Why didn't you attach to the wall? I'm gonna flip my table. I'm going to flip my table. Like, unbelievably. It's gonna be flipped. I gotta time this. I'm sorry that I'm not talking as much right now, but I'm trying. Oh my god, yes! Okay, hold on, what's over here? There's nothing. Treasure buried. Head back to start. Hold on, what's this? This is a whole thing. I'm not gonna make it back up, so this must be a way back to start. Oh, there's this checkpoint! There's a checkpoint! We can do this! We can do this! We just gotta head back to start, you heard him! Oh no. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, please. Oh yes. What's that? No! Oh my god, how can I make that jump? Oh my god, no! There's no way! There's no way! That's ridiculous! Unless I am skillful about this. There's no way I can do that! Oh my god! Unless I can jump, manage to jump in between them. I can't. There's no way! There's no way! That is ridiculous! Come on, I buried the treasure! I just want to get back to the beginning! There's no way! If you jump that way, you get hit with a spike. You jump this way, you got hit with a spike, and you can't jump high enough to get onto the bridge! Oh! I am so done! Ridiculous! There is no reason! There's no reason to this! Oh! Oh, this is ridiculous! I'm done! I didn't fail! I buried the fucking treasure! Who cares? I am done! I ain't gonna go through that again! I'm not! I will not! No!
I can't believe that bullshit! Oh my god.
Oh. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. I did and didn't at the same time! It was a pretty game and it was awesome! It just sucked that it was such a dick! Or maybe I was just bad. But you guys saw that bullshit. So, I'll leave a link in the description below for you guys to check that out for yourselves. And you guys can try to complete it. And you guys probably would. There's also a link down below for you guys to check out my Patreon. And help support my channel, my artwork. And my artwork also helps support this channel. And I hope you guys all enjoy this video. And I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye, I'm gonna go scream in a pillow.